Hi, I'm Kat, and today we're going to open the November Switch Box Cup. I did receive this a few weeks ago, so I'm just going to open it. Okay, the theme for November was the Hexmas Box, and that's telling us everything that's inside. So, let's see if I can open the box. I have to pull that out. Confetti? Okay, I'm gonna put a little thank you card. Ooh. So we've got a spearmint candy cane. I might actually give this away to my sister. Not too keen on minty things. What's this? Ooh, a snowflake bookmark. I don't know where I'm supposed to hold this. Yeah. Oh, hello, Cookie. I'm not sure whether I'll put it in a book or I might just hang it up somewhere. What else we got? This weird tree thing. Ooh. This might be a little notepad. Little green paper clip in there. See that? And oh no no no. Right. Watch. If I can do it. And clip that together with paper clip. Quite nice. We're done with that at Christmas. Should I open this box earlier? What else we got? Got the little stocking. Ooh. Ooh. Is that washi tape? Might take some photos and insert them. Alright, that was the stocking. And my cats. I'm guessing this is a soap, a little pink heart soap. Nice packaging. I'll leave it in that for now. And what's that? Some jewelry or something? In a little pouch. Is it's a little snowflake charm. Loop it on a little chain. See? I think these are some cards. Oh, they're all the same. Say creepy Christmas greetings. And then the blank inside. I'm gonna use some of them next year. And next. Oh, something pouch. Please pouch last. This is so cool. There's a stocking. Up the inside, just make sure. That is so cool. I love her so much. I don't actually get stocking, like, presents in the stockings anymore. Now I live on my own. And I'm older. We'll see, I'll pull out this year now, isn't it? Not next year. Put this out for Christmas this year. Just a decoration. So cool. And then, the last thing. In a little pouch, some loads of little washi tape. Need to get some washi. Completely ripped. This is so cool. I really should have opened this before Christmas. It's a little Christmas tree ornament. Got a bat. Little pink sparkly ghost. A purple bat. White glittery ghost. Another black bat. Pink ghost. Another purple bat. Plastic. So cute. Definitely put it in there, much later. And there is everything in a box. So let's just go through it. Let's see. The Curly Evil Elf Christmas stocking, which I think that's probably my favourite out of this box. Glitter tree. Glittery spooky tree ornaments, which are so cool. Dainty sterling silver snowflake charm. Handmade frosted cranberry soap bar. Oh, it smells like. I can't smell it through the packaging. 3D standing Christmas tree memo pad. What is a memo pad? Oh, it was a memo pad. Creepy Christmas cards, Hixmas night paper tape decorating set in a mini stocking. Love them. We're using handcrafted gourmet mint candy cane and tassel snowflake bookmark. And that's it for the box. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe if you'd like to see more videos from me. And I shall see you next time. Bye.